place the biscuits in the mixing bowl. Crush them for 10 seconds at speed 5. Add the butter. Mix for 20 seconds at speed 5. Place in the cake tin and push the biscuit base down. Leave to rest in the fridge. For the filling, put the butterfly in. Add the cream, the cheese, and 50 grams of caster sugar. And program a minute and a half at speed 3. Add the jelly previously soaked in hot water. And program 1 minute at speed 3. Take the butterfly off. Place the mix over the biscuit base. Place in the fridge to rest for at least 2 hours. For the jam, add the caster sugar, the strawberries and the blackberries, and blend the mix for 5 seconds at speed 7. After, program 15 minutes of aroma temperature at speed 1. If necessary, change the measuring cup for the basket so that the mix can thicken without splattering. Leave it to cool. Carefully remove the tin. Spread the jam over the cheesecake. Decorate as wanted. Cut the cake, and it's ready to be served. Enjoy!